The topic is reconnaissance. Last class we discussed about engineering surveys for highway alignment. In this topic, so many stages are comes. Last class we discussed map study. Today, means this class, we discuss about reconnaissance. What is reconnaissance? The second stage of surveys for highway location is the reconnaissance to examine the general character of the area for deciding the most feasible routes for detailed studies. A field survey party may inspect a fairly broad stretch of land along the proposed alternative routes of the map in the field. Only very simple instrument like Obne level, tangent, clinometer, barometer, etc. are used by the reconnaissance party to collect additional details rapidly, not accurately. It is important in reconnaissance, we are not collecting the data accurately. All relevant details not available in the map are collected and noted down. Some of the details to be collected during reconnaissance are given below. First one, valleys, ponds, lakes, marshy land, ridge, hills, permanent structures and other obstructions along the route which are not available in the map. Next, approximate values of gradient, length of gradients and radius of curves of alternate alignments. Next, number and type of cross drainage structures, maximum flood level and natural groundwater level along the probable routes. You can just visualize, you are now went to the reconnaissance survey, then you can just visualize these are the datas you are going to collect in the reconnaissance survey. Okay, next, soil type along the routes from field identification, tests and observation of geological features. It is also very important, no? The soil character on the alignment, what type of soil and what is the characteristics of the particular soil and the geological features, that means geological formation, there is a rock formation or a mineral formation, whatever the geological identification is very important. Next, sources of construction materials, water and location of stone quarries. It is also very important when you are going to construct a highway, the construction materials availability is very important, otherwise very difficult to construct. So you can collect that data also. So where the near source of availability of construction materials and water and location of stone quarries. When the road passes through hilly or mountainous terrain, additional data regarding the geological formation, type of rocks, dip of strata, seepage flow, etc. may be observed so as to decide the stable and unstable sides of the hill for highway alignment. A rapid reconnaissance of the area, especially when it is vast and the terrain is difficult, may be done by an aerial survey. It's probably you are doing very thick forest, at that situation not possible to do the reconnaissance. If that condition, you are going to aerial survey. From the details collected during the reconnaissance, the alignment proposed after study may be altered or even changed completely. As a result of the reconnaissance, a few alternate alignments may be chosen for further study based on practical considerations observed at the site. Okay, thank you.